Anything you need, Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
I'm glad there aren't many aliens like the Thorian. I don't think my stomach could take it. Hell of a deal you worked out with Jong, though. If I ever get a speeding ticket, I want you to be my advocate.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on everyone to do their duty.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
You're in good hands. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
A little spooky how you handle that Jong guy. Didn't figure you'd know how to speak corporate.
All you need to do is show them how getting what you want gets them what they want.
You make it sound easy. Frankly, I just wanted to put a few rounds in him and leave.
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I should get back to my duty, Skipper. Rifles don't maintain themselves. Not yet, anyway.
Dismissed, Chief.
Sir.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy, Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in Geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified Geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong cluster. We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority. But you've got experience fighting the Geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known Geth outposts in the Armstrong cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Thank you. Engaging target!
Thank you.
important base of operations for the Geth incursion into this region.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary Geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and eliminate them.
Thank you.
message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.